would we be talking about before the Super Bowl if we weren't talking about the Deflategate and the NFL won't weigh in on the underinflated footballs used in the AFC Championship game until after Sunday's game?
But ABC's Jimmy Kimmel has solved the mystery. The late night host questioned a number of celebrities from Boston.
You don't want to believe me, there's nothing I can see to change your mind. I'm turning my